All right, guys, so let's see if this new fish that we just caught in the wild loves his new home.